Good afternoon, everyone. I'm very glad to have this opportunity to talk here. Special thanks again to Professor Yu Huang. As you see, my English is very poor. So you have any question to ask me, and can answer you every day. The topic I will be talking about the matrix eigenvalue computation. I'm going to give three lectures. First one is serine and power method. Third one is colorful subspace method. Third one is Newton based. This is all three simple examples, because this subject is very nice. There are many books study this kind of problem, because the time is limited. I only can give you three examples. In first lecture, I want to give you some basic definitions and properties. Then I use the power method as an example to show you the essential framework of the art for computing the eigenvalue and eigenvectors. Then this give some recent method. It is for large sparse matrix eigenvalue problem. Third one is another kind of method, also for computing the large sparse eigenvalue problem. I just give you some, if you want to read for readings, I give you three. I think this three book is available. Why is the classic why? This is a gem famous Wilkinson, very concerned. Right in 1965. The book is The Algebraic Eigenvalue Problem. This is a very well-known book, a classic one in 1965. Second is a recent one. It's a Stewart, right by Stewart. This is in 2001. The book is Matrix Algorithm volume 2. I can say volume 1 is for matrix computer, matrix decomposition. Volume 1, 2 is for eigensystems. Most recent one, I think, is B.S. Watkins. Writing in 2007. The book is the matrix. Eigenvalue problem. Of course, there is other many, many other books, but I think this three one is maybe better in my opinion, maybe. This is the most recent one. Now I begin to get the first lecture. Sorry. Eigenvalue problem. This is first I want to do. I give a simple sketch here. Eigenvalue problem. This problem is give a matrix A is belong to C n times n. We want to find non-zero vector X plus 2 Cn and the scalar lambda plus 2 C so that A X is equal to lambda X. This is so called eigenvalue problem. Just to give a matrix, the matrix is n by n. It elementor is just the complex numbers. Then we find a vector. This vector is a current vector. This is like this. The C1, C2. Cn is a current vector. The element also belongs to the complex field. Lambda is also is a complex number. We give matrix, we want to find the vector and the scalar. Generally, this lambda is called eigenvalue. Of A, this X is non-zero vector is eigenvector. Bhagavata. For example, we also could declare lambda x is an eigen pair. Sometimes we need the lambda eigenvectors. If we belong to the Cn with the is known figure, known there, no? And satisfy V star A equal to lambda V star. We call the whole V is lambda. This with time just denote the conjugate and the transpose. For example, if the Aij is in tree, belong to Cm n. The A star is just denote the Aij conjugate, then transpose. So this belongs to the n bar m matrix. For example, A is equal to I, 1, 3, 2, 3, 1 plus I, 1, A star is just equal to this first column becomes first round for I, minus I, 2, 1 minus I, 1, 3, 1, 1. So the way is vector, the column vector, the way size is long vector, is just like this. And in this way, we call that, sometimes we call this lambda x, y, eigen triple. Is the triplet eigenvalue, right eigenvector, and left eigenvector. Then we divide the sip lambda x, lambda a is equal to lambda. Lambda is eigenvalue of a. That means this sip is all eigenvalue of A. This set is called often called the spectral of A. Then we divide another set is L A lambda is equal to x plus z. Mm? Here the ax is equal to lambda x, where lambda is the eigenvalue. If this set is called eigen space, eigen subspace, eigen space, eigen space. According to this, definition, we can use to get the following result. The lambda belongs to this set, the eigenvalue, if and not if, because they might satisfy this equation. The vector is not there, so the matrix is A minus lambda I. The I is identity matrix. This is singular. This singular is if and only if the determinant A lambda I equal to zero. In this form is maybe better. Although they say, but this is better. Sometimes we define this is just we define this one PA lambda determinant lambda I. This is just a polynomial. The first term is lambda n. The last term is minus 1 power n. The d determinant a. This is just a polynomial. This polynomial is called a character. Character with peak polynomial. Character is peak polynomial. From this, just equal to this is the from this definition is if at only A lambda is equal to there. That means if lambda is the eigenvalue of the A, which is A, lambda must be the root of this polynomial. Everyone knows that the fundamental survey of algebraic is certain. Every polynomial must have a root. So this polynomial, the degree is n. So it can be factor as the following. Can be 看半片面谱内是包。这样的 lambda I 就是 not equal to lambda n if I not equal to j. The n1 plus n2 nk is just equal to n. This is according to this term, okay, get this. In this way, we call the NJ is the algebraic multiplicity of lambda gn. The eigenvalue is algebraic multiplicity. Another number is this one, the dimension LA lambda gn is equal to mgn. As you know, this set is just a subspace of Cn. So this dimension is just mi. Mi is called the geometry, the geometry This two number is generally we have the MI MJ is often less or equal to NJ. That means that geometry multiplicity city always not exceed the algebraic multiplicity lambda of this is also lambda j. If the mj is less than nj, we see the matrix, the eigenvalue. We see the eigenvalue lambda g is effective. This is not if mj is just equal to nj for all j equal to 1 to k, we see the matrix A is non-defective. This is the main some definition. We will be use this definition, often use this. From here, we must point out this set. This set is only the eigenvalue. it is not the other mathematics subject mean. For example, the A have some rapid eigenvalue. It's not the old one. If n is equal to 1, lambda is called simple. If the n is greater than 1, we say lambda is multiple. Another number is rapid eigenvalue. And if the lambda is this set is, if you sum rapid eigenvalue, the set is must rapid some lambda. For example, we have lambda 1, e, on e, equal to 3, lambda r, lambda 2, equal to 2, n 2 is 2, lambda a, finding k, n is equal to 5, the k is equal to 2. The lambda a will be in this way. 3, 3, 3, 2, 2. We have this. We look that in this passage in some book. If we often use this. Some other mathematical subject, this is just equal to 3, 2. It's not the same. You should notice that.
You should say 1, 1, 1.
Yeah.
Times 1, 1, 1.
It's us.
I'm the one.
I'm sorry. 1, 1, 1. Yeah, 2, 2, 2. 1, 1, 1, 2. I think it's just to give this second of our two. Talk about to another object. Perturbation. Is how much? Up what? forgive them, but similar, we also look at give this one. This is the purpose survey. What to consider problem we just turn like this. Of course, we the upper body is as smart as possible, as smart as possible. So this, why do we consider this problem? There have two reasons. Why is the way we often to use this result in denial and analysis? Of the algorithm. This is a first reason, because if you deny the algorithm analysis, we must use this result. Second reason is that one. We can prove if the accuracy of the computer eigenvalue because we do not know the in general we do not know the eigenvalue of the given matrix. So we all can use this method to predict the address of the computer argument. So this is very important. But this is a very, very difficult problem. There are some book discuss this problem. I think this material has some useless here. Do not give it. So maybe I will get some interesting and important result. First, I want to give some this is why it's there we have one. We start W is equal to zero for any other diagonal pair. Mu W over A with lambda not equal to mu. This is the first one. Second one is the V star x is not to zero. If is if lambda is simple. This means the left eigenvector must be orthogonal to the non-right eigenvector if the eigenvalue is not to equal to the eigenvalue lambda. This vector is just orthogonal to this vector. This result is the left eigenvalue vector must not orthogonal the right eigenvector. If the lambda is simple, you know that this must be simple. If it's not simple, this result is not good. For example, everyone knows that if the A is equal to 1, 1, 1, this eigenvalue is this matrix total have eigenvalue 1. The eigenvector, the x is just equal to v1. You can have y is r e 2. You can. But this two eigenvectors just not certain. Why? Because this is not simple. We theory that is simple. The first result. Another result is we often use the what we important result. This circle. We let A equal to AI here, you have to see. Then we have a lambda A, the all eigenvalue must contain the young. This is just a for example, we have alpha A wawa here, A22 here, especially Iran. Point by the policy equal to three. That every law, the matrix every law, except the diagonal element, okay, other element is they have some radius. Okay. This is the G1. Here have some G2, the G3. If like this one, if this three circuit test not intersect, everyone must have one, just one argument. But even this is here has one argument, here has one argument, here argument. If neither circle, for example, we have A3, A4, this is G5. A3 is has some union is not input. In this one, here has one, just one argument. In this three, we do not know where have argument. For example, this three argument must belong to maybe belong to this circle. This circle is maybe not in contain any argument. If it is not intersected, the argument value must be just the one circle has the one argument. This is another very important result. It's often used to locate the eigenvalue. Where is the eigenvalue? Another the we give the S Q one S Q make our item value. We answer this question. So our the main result is like this. Lambda is just equal to this plus x epsilon bigger of epsilon squared. this is we kept got if that time. I'm back, see. Then. We start X if plus square. Ooh. Because of this, use some mathematical analysis related to do this. So they here has some this one. He did all even square. That means just this is the first. It's the first. If the matrix becomes this, this is the test of the matrix. Eigenvalue will change just like this. Here is the inequality. The inequality. It just to say, this is the this like size, this is the matrix size. You check, but the eigenvalue will check this. This one is very small. Just this one is the main part of the check. So this number is really important. What is this number? You see, if they draw a picture, you see that. If here is this is O, the origin, this is the vector X. We have another vector V. This is right eigenvector. This is left eigenvector. This two eigenvector has a echo. Echo the echo. See. Every you see the cosine theta will equal to V star X over X to number V to number. This is just this number. So this number is really large. That means this is very small. Which is smaller, this echo is very small. Yeah. In the geometry, this is it. This is what? It's right. So this is this one. Echo. Oh. If the right eigenvector, the left eigenvector is like this. This is X. This is Y. Is this one? This one is just equal to zero. This is infinite. So we The angle is smaller. The left eigenvalue vector and the right eigenvector very close. This value will be very small. So this chart is very small. The smaller, this chart is smaller, this one is very small. So we call this this number is given definition SI, S. Then we call this number condition number of lambda is just equal to S over 1 over S. This is the condition number. Our lambda. So the condition number is smaller. This chart is very, if this is smaller, this is smaller. So this is smaller, not to make a logic. We call this lambda is well condition. If this is very large, this is smaller, maybe this is very large. So we call it a U. This number is just the echo. If A is symmetrical, real symmetrical, A equal to A is real matrix. We know that the X is copy, the way copy, we copy take to X. In this way, we have the condition number is in this way we can take in this way we have a condition number is you can condition number is definitely that one. The best one. That's the case in the loop. So sometimes we do not like this terms. We do not like it. Sometimes we can remove these terms. Especially for the real symmetrics, we have much better result. We can introduce two results. It's really interesting. We have four. Five. Seven. Mr. Fools. A is hung by on at the no defect. At later lambda here, x here, one here, usually it's complete. Theta. Our eigen caps. We normalize to eigenvector with all eigenvector. We look at that. Is the length is just one. And then we VI dot X n equal to zero. I equal to n. Here then for any lambda tilde belong to the lambda a dot plus, okay? There is lambda g, such a that lambda I lambda to the plus lambda g unconditional lambda g delta A. This is another one. You see, it's not a No, that's the terms. It's just a but it's a the not that this one. In general, the condition is checking for the known defect. This is only this eigenvalue is simple. Not eigenvalue, no. Some requirement. But this is in only the eigenvalue some properties. In geometry, multiplicity must equal to the algebraic multiplicity. This is, but this no less terms. And this we need sufficiently smaller. We need this one. But this is not needed. This is something. The very large is also good. To the large to is definitely condition, definitely result. Sometimes this is useful. Sometimes this is useful. And that is another result. If the matrix is zero symmetric, we have a much better result. That is, result is much better. We have that one. With A at E, N bar N, zero symmetric. Matrix and let lambda y plus lambda n and lambda tilde and n tilde the is the eigenvalue over A and then A plus E respect then we have lambda G tilde plus minus lambda This is not really that. You see, this has some condition. This condition is that we just see the condition is 1. Condition number is 1. So that is no not. First one is first one. Second one. But this is not. Here is we do not have the which one is just near this. So this is just the big one is big one, smaller one is smaller one. So we'll go to the left. But this, all of those, the proof is not simple, but it's needed to a lot of times. We have no time to prove this. But this one is you can use the first degree circle theorem to prove. You see, just 10 minutes.
Yeah.